Jonjo Shelvey, welcome to Swansea. You must be delighted to have signed your contract today.
Yeah, I am. Obviously, it was a bit of a mad rush, but it's good to get over and done with and get all the paperwork signed and just get on the field now and show what I can do.
What were the main like drawing factors that brought you to Swansea?
I think obviously, as leaving a club like Liverpool it's a very hard decision to make, but coming to another club like Swansea, who played a similar football that obviously Brendan's installed here and past managers even before Brendan, it's attracted me. And obviously the manager, there's like the way, you know, obviously he's a top player himself, so I want to come and learn from him and hopefully he can develop me into a top player.
You're excited to play under someone like Michael Laudrup? Obviously looking back when his Barcelona Real Madrid days, he was one of the world's best players.
Well, he was the world, one of the world's best players in his time. So, and for him to have experience of playing at Barcelona and Real Madrid and things like that will stand me in good stead here, and hopefully I can get a few games under him and progress well. And obviously spoke to him this morning and liked what he had to say, so fingers crossed it all clicks on the pitch.
Does that give you confidence, someone with Michael Laudrup's experience in the game and his obviously quality as a player, to want you at the club?
I think when someone like Michael comes in for you, then you can't really say no. Obviously with his experience, even like when you're on the pitch and things like that and you look over to the sideline and look at the manager, you know that he's been in this position many occasions, so it will stand you in good stead for during the games and just hopefully he can bring me on as a player, really.
You mentioned Brendan, your former manager up at Liverpool, obviously former manager here at Swansea. Similar style, like you mentioned. What did Brendan say to you about joining Swansea?
He said that he wouldn't let me go to a club that was not right for me. So he said that Swansea was perfect for me, the way I play, and obviously he couldn't guarantee me the first team football that I wanted there. And he said that if you can get the game time at Swansea, then definitely go, because it's perfect. I could have stayed at Liverpool and tried to fight for my place because they didn't want to get rid of me. But I felt in the end that I needed to come make a name for myself in the game, and rather than sit on the bench every week at Liverpool, I need to come and play football and try and get myself back to the status that I once was.
And this style of football here is similar to Liverpool's in a way. It's a very attractive way of playing. It's what's given us our name in a way. You must be excited to play.
Yeah, in that style. I think obviously even when Joe Allen went to Liverpool, like you picked up the paper and things like that, and it was like Swansea was linked as the club closest to Barcelona and teams like that. So I think moving here will help me in the sense of the way the manager wants to play and the way that the club's installed that. So it has standed me in good stead, obviously with Brendan, because he brought that into here. But even like when I was watching games on telly last year and things like that, you just love watching Swansea play on telly, and it's just be good to be a part of that.
You've played against Swansea on a few occasions, both with Charlton and Liverpool. Have you got? Can you remember any of those games?
I remember playing for Charlton at the Valley against Swansea. We beat them 2-0, but I got dragged after 50 minutes because I was only 16. But it was one of my first ever games. So, but then I remember I've played here three or four times, and I think every time I've played here, it's gone okay. So no, it's a great stadium. Even walking around there, and never really actually, you only come here and play the game. You don't take it all in, to be honest. But taking it all in out there, it's just the pitch looks lovely as well.
You won the pitch, won Barclays Premier League pitch of the season last year. Looking forward to playing on.
I didn't know that.
No, looking forward to playing on quality of that.
Yeah, I am pitch, every week, and I think it's not one of them pitches that cuts up either. So I think it'd be nice to get out there and play on it every other week.
Last season, you had a strong performance in the Europa League. Swansea obviously qualified in the pre-qualifying for the Europa League this season. What's in store for us here at Swansea going into that competition?
It's exciting. I think obviously with the to play in European football, I've played in it for two years now, and it's definitely exciting for the fans, and on them night games, the atmosphere will be buzzing here, and it was at Anfield on the Thursday night, so we played in the Europa League. And but it will give the players experience when they're going to Russia and places like that, and staying in not very nice hotels and things like that. And you just pick up little things and you learn from it, and it teaches you how to be a good pro and things like that. So I think for the fans, that it is a roller coaster. You'll love every minute of being, if you like roller coasters, you'll love every minute of being in the Europa League. It's great football to be in.
And then just finally, have you got any personal targets you'd like to achieve here? Is it just to play football?
Not so much personal. So I just want to enjoy my football and just obviously get as many games under my belt as possible and start to kick on and hopefully win something with Swansea.